I don't know if that was the fastest way to do it. I got another achievement, catching air. What is going on today, guys? Welcome back to the Wasting Robin 586 YouTube channel. It is Forza Motorsport, Hill Climb Time Attack Saturday. And today we are in the 1995 Chevrolet Corvette ZR1. Right out of the gate, we're going to go over stats. It's 8.8 speed, 8.1 handling, 9.0 acceleration, 8.5 launch, 9.5 braking. So it's got really good braking and acceleration. Now it makes 1,014 horsepower, 841 foot-pounds of torque, 2,897 pounds is how much it weighs, 51% of the weight is in the front, and it has 7,000 cubic centimeters of displacement, which is normal for an American car in this game. It is number 09, and it'll be competing in the stock car division. As you can see, it's S2 up in the top left over there next to my name. So without further ado, let's get into a practice run and see what this baby can do. So here we go. We're going to roll up to the line. It's quite a bit of horsepower. We're on the line. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Yeah, so there's quite a bit of horsepower in this car, and you can kind of tell just by the way it's bouncing off the rev limiter. Get it on, come on. Oh, I got an achievement. What was it? Complete an event to receive 25 grand. Okay. I guess an event was that speed trap that we went by. Little sideways there. That's to be expected with this car. This thing has so much horse. 1,000 horse. Oh boy. Not enough on the brakes there. God dang it. Joe's corner. Oh my gosh. So, that's terrible. This is terrible. Step it up to fifth here. Go, come on. Nice solid line. Get on the gas. Go. Oh crap. That's a tree! That's a sign! Uh oh. This thing screams for sure. This thing screams. Oh, nearly spun it there. That was kind of cool, though. Get back on the gas. Can't across the line. Well, that was a solid, kind of slow run. It didn't feel too fast. But it is what it is. It was a practice run. Not too worried about it. So, that's just a practice run. We got two more race runs coming up. So, we're going to go travel back down to the bottom and complete those and get this video over with. All right, we are on the line. We are ready. Here is the race run. What do you guys think it'll do? I think it'll do like a 145, maybe. That's my opinion. But without further ado, here we go. 3, 2, 1, start the race run. Jeez. Banging on the rev limiter. Just screaming it on the rev limiter. Get it a little sideways, just get some angles on, and then hit the gas hard out of the hole. Scream it, brake. Oh, easy. I don't know if that was the fastest way to do it. I got another achievement, catching air. Come on, gotta wait. Oh, jeez, we're getting all the achievements. Receiving XP and... Oh, we got all the achievements! Jesus Christ. Oh, we got wheel spins, cool. Well, since I don't get wheel spins anymore, we could do this at the end of the... End of... The, the Pokemon Time Attack video. We'll do that. Get on the gas, come on, come on. Nice. Jeez, on the brakes and everything. Oh boy. Crap, that was slow. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, the achievements really distracted me throughout the running. Too much wheel spin. Not a good corner. Oh my gosh.
You have arrived at your destination.
149.55. Yeah, that is a slow. Jesus Christ. Why am I getting all these? Whatever. 149.55 is the time this car did. That's putting it down to the third to last. I did not expect this car to do that, but it did. So, yeah, we're going to fast travel back down to the bottom and see if we can not get any more achievements and get a good clean run. All right, here we go. On the line for the final run. What is it going to do? Will it go better? Let's find out. Within 3, 2, 1, Escatite! Already in 6th gear at 91 miles per hour. That's how short these gears are. Come on, stick it wide. We're gonna cut it down on the inside there. Oh crap. Just stay on the gas. A little bit of a corner cut. 4th and 5th gear are kind of the go-to gears in this car. Oh. Well, that was kind of nice, actually, the way he set that up. Come on, come on. That hairpin, Joe's corner was actually perfect. Not too much side is action. I mean, side is action is cool and everything, but can get you in trouble and slow you down your run. Keep it straight, come on. I actually locked up the tires there, not good. Oh, nearly spun it too, it really. Oh crap, we got another achievement. Here we come. Here we come, here we come, the finish line! Wow, well, that's exactly what I said it would do. It did. Oh, we leveled up, we got a bunch of wheel spins to do. Before we end this, but yeah, it did a 145.37. I knew it had a better time in it, and the achievements that were going on during the whole like race runs were really throwing me off. So, yeah. That was for sure interesting. Interesting video. But yeah, let's do some wheel spins. And yeah, wheel spins. Got 4 of them. Let's see what we get. We are gonna get an Abarth 595. Okay. What else are we gonna get? I don't actually know if I have that car. I might, but we got a Horizon Edition Ford. What else are we gonna get? 2,000 credits. Okay, one more. What else? What else? What else? 75,000 credits. So not bad. We got a Ford and a Fiat to paint. So yeah, good event. Here are the stock car hill climb rankings for Forza Horizon 3. Pretty good list so far. And yeah, we got a bunch of cars now. We got more cars, I'm glad. So this class is getting bigger and bigger, and it's good. And here are the top five overall for the Hill Climb Time Attack series that I've been doing for over a year. But that is going to do it for me today, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. It really helps us grow. Thank you all for watching. And I hope tomorrow, 9 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, for the next daily, next Dirt 4 Let's Play video. It's not Dirt Rally anymore. We're done with Dirt Rally. So yeah, see you tomorrow on Dirt 4.